give us some new shoes.
Shoes? I remember how you used to hoard them in the old days.
Thank you. Please help me rescue my brother. He's far too stubborn to work for these Uruk.
Make me a black captain when I kill the Gravewalker, unless he stays dead. You'll be lucky if you get a slice of old table meat to gnaw. Must imagine it. Get back to work and stop talking then. It's the Ranger. Come on.
Taste deal.
sick and tired of the slaves I keep getting. Yours too? Mine been worthless lately and all.
Need to figure out how to tame them clowns. They'd be much better at breaking rocks than laying roads. We should get the slaves to dig a pit.
Oh, brothers.
hasn't sent us out in 100 bloody ages. Something just moved over there. All hell to the beacon!
Please rescue my friends before they're killed. They don't know when to keep quiet.
Captain says there's reports that the Ranger might be in the area. So keep a good look and be ready to sound the alarm.
These Aethildon, Star Moon, forged of Mithril. They hold memories of the ancient past. The knowledge within may be fair or ill.
They would kill us for breaking a few tools. The others didn't get away. Please help.
Next time, keep your mouth shut. I don't know what them strange towers are, but they did a right number on Stakuga. Captain had to put him out of his misery. No mercy for you pink skins! See that glimmer of hope. Marching out of Mordor beside the Dark Lord himself. A grog broke loose and now someone's gotta go get it back.
You hear that?
Well, I'm not doing it. I've got better things to do.
After I say leave the road, my
what?
dragons. I saw the Tark scare Hawk so badly he dropped his axe. I'll bring the axe back by burying it in his skull. His stamina isn't nearly what they say. Silly Tark died on me right while I was telling him how much I was going to enjoy his death. Feel a bit cheated, really. Our war chief opens his bomb and everyone stops him. Ah!
Ranger, right back hasn't released his bladder for two moons.